those people.
There's another cult stash.
It's time to make some predictions on what parade floats we'll be seeing at Deerfest. This year's parade theme is deer, just like every year, so we're not exactly reinventing the wheel here. Talking nonsense about certain people passing away. Listen, I know everybody who steps foot in and out of this town. So I'd sure as heck know if Wendy Davis died or went missing. You know, they say I'm confused. I hear them at all murmuring about me. Well, Pat's got a rusty ticker, but my head's as clear as those skies are gonna be on the opening day of Deerfest. Another one of those cult boxes.
She wouldn't just wander off and not tell us. Especially after all the weirdness involved.
Well, I'm fucking worried too. We just had to follow some stupid internet.
It's not opening. Power's out. Always a good sign. Anyone here?
I'm here. In the closet.
Agent Estevez? Is that you?
Anderson? Didn't I tell you to fuck off?
Looks like it's a good thing I didn't.
Looks like. My leg's busted, so I'm gonna need your help. Listen, there is a person out there with you invaded by something that we call the Shadow, and if you don't...
Taken. Yeah. I'll handle it. All clear, Estevez. That leg doesn't look good.
Feels even worse. But thanks for saving the rest of me. We should talk.
What happened here?
Where to fucking start? We came to check out a system alert at Cauldron Lake, but it's worse than we could handle. Real boondoggle. The police, my own agents, most were invaded before we could even react.
Have you found my partner, Agent Casey?
Yeah, we found him. Out in the woods. He had a close encounter with the Shadow, and it did something to him.
Is he okay?
He's alive. We took him down to the morgue for an examination. Haven't heard anything since the attack.
What did the FBC come here to do?
Bright Falls is the site of a recurring altered world event. The Shadow is stronger than we expected. We're low on resources, problems at HQ. But we do have equipment for dealing with the shaded threat. We were just caught off guard before we could set it up.
Where is Wake? I know what's going on here. Wake can fix this.
Alan Wake is a para-utilitarian. The word's a mouthful, so you know it's serious. We have him locked up in the holding cells per protocol. He's connected to the Shadow in some way.
Estevez, I need to see Wake. How do I get into the cell block?
Okay. Protocols don't mean that much at this point anyway. Don't make me regret this, Anderson. Until the power's back on, the door to the holding cells won't open. There's a fuse box downstairs in the basement. Here. You'll need these keys.
Back into the morgue, huh? Fantastic.
Did you read me, Anderson?
I read you. Have you had our frequency this entire time?
Eavesdropping is a big part of the job. But no, I got it from your partner. Anderson, look for a fuse to replace the blown out one in the fuse box. That should get the power going again.
Yeah. On it. Another cult stash? you?
Anderson?
Hold your fire! I'm coming in!
Hey, Anderson. Like what I've done with the place?
Could use a bit more light.
Funny.
Stay put, Casey. I'll let you know when it's safe.
I'm not going anywhere.
How are you holding up?
Don't give me that worried look, Anderson. It's a flesh wound. Gave me a chance to have a nice chat about ex-wives with Kieran. Agent Estevez, I mean.
Making new friends, huh? I'm jealous. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. What's the situation on your end?
What happened at the hotel?
Wake was telling the truth about the cult being after him. That thing, the dark presence, it's real, too. I saw it. A fucked up monster cloud. Wake tried to warn me. It knocked me out. FBC found me in the woods later.
Watery turned out to be a good lead. Found the clicker and the cult. But the horror story's changing reality. Like Wake said it would. Logan, she's, the story claims she died here. But we can stop it.
Wait, Saga. What do you, Logan is gone. She has been. For a long time.
Casey's affected by the horror story, too. I'm fighting for them all now. I'm gonna fix this, Casey. You, Logan, all of it. I just need to get the power back on first.
Yeah, give him hell, Anderson. Just remember, some things in life can't be fixed with a light switch. As for the power problem, here. I found a fuse on those poor bastards there.
I'll take care of it.
Good news, bad news. You can get to the cell block now, but the shaded hostels that were in there are on the loose.
Thanks for the heads up.
Thank you.
Situation is under control, Estevez. Coming back up.
Copy.
I'll wait here.
Anderson, over here. Behind the counter.
Got a little cramped in that closet.
Wish me luck.
According to the luck and probability department, it's statistically bad luck to wish people good luck during a crisis.
Thanks.
An electrical lock system with no failsafe. Smart. The cell door won't open without power. That's not right.
What's going on?
We had a hell of a time avoiding those taken. Ended up back here. Anyway, I wanted to warn you that we have the Koskula brothers in the cells as well. They're the ringleaders of the Cult of the Tree. Don't let your guard down.
Is the FBC sending any help?
We were the help. Well, us in the lake house. But we still have Bureau gear specifically engineered to fight this threat. It's stored in the back lot. We were setting it up when the Taken interrupted us. We have light arrays, a containment cell, etc., etc. We are not out of this fight yet.
What's at the lake house?
It's a Bureau research facility at Cauldron Lake set up to study the effects of this AWE. When I got into town, I went there for backup. The whole station is lost, taken by the Shadow. Lost a lot of agents. Barely got out myself.
Saga! Fucking FBI, FBC, you government fucks all fucking this up for us! Let us the fuck out!
You're the leaders of the cult. You're not going anywhere.
Wake will ruin everything! Get rid of him, Saga! You fucking shot me! Typical government stooge. Let me out so I can kill him, that fucker! You come to our town and act like you know what you're dealing with, but you have no fucking idea! Let us out! You can't stop it, none of you can. We can take care of this. We've been preparing for this.
Saga, do you have it?
I have the clicker. You will fix this. You will save my daughter. Promise me.
Yes, I promise. But we're out of time. Hurry!
Don't fucking give it to him! He's a fucking monster, Saga! There it is. We've been waiting for you, motherfucker. I'm gonna fucking destroy you!
Thank you. Fortress here. He'll be back. What the fuck do we do now?